supporting Power Foundation team all the time. Thank you, sir.
Good morning, students. Good morning, teachers. Good morning, everyone. Thank you, Chief Panelist, to be here. Because Power Foundation has been doing some great work for so many years, especially with environment, especially with making Bandra, not just Bandra, the entire city, cleaner and greener. And today, Kavi Sahib, we saw some of these wonderful people who done such great job, be it cleaning of Versova Beach or cleaning of Chimbai Beach, as Kampujaman is doing. So I think no work is too big or no work is too small. We need to get started on it. And what better to start while they're still in school? Honestly, talking away, but my mind is still in flashback mode. And I used to be in this school, and we were taught so many wonderful virtues, we were taught so many wonderful attributes, qualities. Of course, education is there, and along with it, we were taught so many things about being good human beings. And I think that has helped most of us come a long way. And I'm sure you're always going to, Abhishek, you have to feel like what we're doing in school, we need to go to college, we need to get more freedom, enjoy yourself, stuck in this uniform for so many years. But as you grow, you realize that you want to be in that uniform, you want to be back in school all the time. Abhi bhi sapne aate hain, na wale? Exam hai aur kuch padhai nahi hui hai, ab kya hone wala? तो मैंने सोचा कि स्पीच कम दूंगा और आज कुछ पेड़ बन के आया हूँ. देखिए,
ग्रीन शर्ट
एंड वाक कलर एंड सो आई थिंक once we have been born and brought up in Bandra, and a lot of people love Bandra today who moved in now, but they don't even know what Bandra really was. It was so much more cleaner, so much more greener, so much more beautiful. And today, of course, with more people, with more, there's a boost of population, there are restaurants, there are offices, the concrete jungle is really showing. But we missed the real nature that was there in Bandra so many years ago. And I'm so glad and so happy that when sir mentioned about all the work that's happening to Edgemont, where so many more trees are being planted, and all the work on the sanitation and garbage is absolutely wonderful. Hali mein maine gaana gaya tha, Indore number one ho jaye, aur wo number one ho gaya in the cleanest city of India. So I quickly started looking in Mumbai, kaun se position pe hai. Mumbai turned out to be 29. I was actually surprised that there are worse, even more. 20 cities and Mumbai is still 29. But I think Mumbai can do a lot better. We can keep our place a little more clean. And it all starts from not just our national boys, but also our St. Joseph's girls, and our students, and everyone present here. So do keep your environment, not just your home and your immediate environment, wherever you go in the world, keep it clean. Uske nature ke do meanings hai na English mein. Nature is also the kind of behavior that you have, which you have good nature. And nature is also environment. So both go together. So have a clean nature and a clean nature.
Mumbai. There's something about Bandra. there's something about what we all learned growing up in Bandra, and what resonates in my heart are the first few lines that I ever read from the Bible, which says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. So if you do believe that God created the earth, and if you do believe that this earth is a gift from God, and if you do believe that you and me are trustees and stewards, then it is our duty to protect this gift that's given to us and leave it in a better condition than when we found it. It is believed that we do not inherit the earth from our fathers, but we borrow it from our children. So if this earth is yours, guys, I want to ask you, what have you done today to protect it? Okay, all of you guys are here, you're going to be planting saplings, but you need to take this word beyond this hall. You need to walk this talk. It's not enough to merely sign a petition. It's not enough to merely tweet on your smartphone and read things that are enlightening on Facebook. You need to nurture. You need to have a sense of belonging and a sense of ownership. Each one of you sitting here can make a huge difference. You know, I go to Versova Beach Cleanup with my friend Akosha. I started single-handedly. Everyone told me 2 years ago, you're a madman. You'll never be able to do this. It's been done. It's been done because the sense of community exists on the floor there. And I've seen young kids who are not as privileged as you, who don't have the luxury of going to such a fine school as Spanish course, who don't have teachers who are barefoot, who wear torn clothes, but they come on and they clean the beach with such passion and such love. And come on, guys, you guys have to be the change. Be the change. You know my sister Alia, I'm sure?
Yeah.
Well, Alia does a lot for the environment. Each year on her birthday, depending on how old she is, we plant a tree. There's a little tree in our family. So come on, Alia says it's not cool to not care. So you must be cool and you must care. So do you promise to be cool?
Yeah.
And you know, it's not fair.